Hey guys, how's it going? It's Bob Gibbons. So, I'm doing Beat Saber again. I don't have much to do, but I'll try to find something to do. Because I just 100% of the game, so it's kind of hard. Just a second. Nope, okay. Thought my phone was playing music. Okay. Alright. Right, yeah, I was gonna try out some 90 degree levels. I have no idea what these are. I'm gonna play Country Rounds first, so I don't know why. What is this? Why is there no sound? What is this? Oh wait, yeah, there's sound for you. I just don't have sound on my TV on, so I just can't hear anything. That's nice. What is this? What? I don't know if I like 90 degree levels. Why are they called 90 degree levels? Jesus! I'm still... What is going on? I think I need the beat to play Beat Saber. There we go. Now there is music. I think. Let's retry this. I have to actually, like, I don't have the space in my room to do this. Ah! So I try to face the notes head on, but I don't know what else you would try to do. No, I'm not gonna go into a rage like last time. Some people think I'm calm and quiet. They thought wrong. Okay, I'm not playing one of those because I don't have enough room in my room right now. So I'm not gonna do that. Wait, I don't know if I've ever actually done one of these on video. A one saber. Some of them are pretty easy. Some of them are literal... nether. They're literal nether. You got irregular levels, aren't you? I'm just... Those 90 degree levels, holy crap. Shouldn't they be called 180 degree levels? Right, because we're looking at 180 degrees, not 90. Right, 90 degrees would mean that you could just look all the way to one side. How did I do that flawlessly? What? How am I doing this so hard? I don't remember doing this. One of these on my videos. Yeah, this way you don't have to worry about color, but it's also very painful for your one arm. Damn it! Oh, that was close. Basically just can't fail more than once. Yes! Okay, alright. 64.1. Oh. Yeah, that was... I was a bit tired. So this. Wait a minute. Alright, yeah. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment I'm still playing the normal. No, I'm not. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons, yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm repping. Oh my god. You are now watching the legend, so sit back and let the show begin. The pro is in, no, it's ready to go and get me loaded in. And no offense, but the suckers ain't got close to no chance. I'm gonna win, my flow is so. See, these are lame because they're just too easy. Oh my lord, here we go again, it's going on and on, though. You can catch me up in that jungle, I'll be going ape like Congo. Get them points up pronto, when I hit them up with that gun blow. That triple double Lonzo, combo. I'm a living legend. That guy said, you ain't heard yet, too easy. You not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple. I seriously hate that. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons, yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm repping. And like the PS4. That was my time, talk, I'm on my way to become an icon. Jumping to get your time on, get to the level that I'm on. I am the greatest of all time, and I won't stop to fill the whole world's up in my head. I can't see my rise up on the horizon. I've been out here grinding. There's me the last video. Oh yeah, I'll just get SS right. And this level. Me place the same level but easier. Oh yeah, let's just get an A. Ooh, that was close. Oh, now I got this. See if that holds up for long. Oh, yeah. Held out to the end. Nice. Let's go. Music packs. You're gonna get that, like, on Christmas. Not for Christmas, but on Christmas. What?
Do you? Keep back up and getting closer. Oh, then come right up.
Churches might be my favorite. At least for storyline, it's... Definitely for animation. For story anime, it'd be favorite. Animation, definitely my favorite. Least favorite for storyline is Dragon Ball Z. Alright? I don't care who hates on me for saying that, but it sucks, alright? And animation? Just do that.
said, don't give up. It's a little complicated.
What did I do? What am I doing? I don't know.
No more love, and I'd hate to see you waiting. They say it's all been done, but they haven't seen the best of it.
It just randomly talked to me, Mark.
So I got one more run.
Like, I literally can't reach that. Okay, that might, I don't know what happened to me. It's just like, oh, did you want me to hit that box? No. Oh yeah, so apparently people praise Dragon Ball Z like it's some kind of god. And they're so protective of their anime too. It sucks, alright? I don't care who hates on the person. It sucks, alright? It's so bad. The NES is very young. This is better than the original story. Like, seriously, Goku is a problem. And maybe the original Dragon Ball isn't too bad. But Dragon Ball Super is literally the worst anime I've ever watched. Not gonna lie. Because I haven't watched the original Dragon Ball, but I have watched Dragon Ball Super, and it sucks. It is super bad. Terrible anime.
In your mind, and all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at you. It's only this moment, don't care what comes after. Your fever dream, can't you see, getting closer. Just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over. It's fire, it's freedom, it's fun, loving.
Tomorrow I might be starting a Destiny 2 series. Space program. How long can this be? Which one you want more? Destiny 2 or Kerbal Space Program? Because I can do both. If there's an equal amount of votes. If there's one person who commented, which there most likely will not even be. And they say, say Destiny 2, you make a Destiny 2 series. If even one other person says that, or if someone says that they want Kerbal Space Program, then I do both. Because I need something. I don't know what's going on with the left arm, but it seems to be very tight. And it's starting to annoy me. Like, it's just starting to quit. It's bugging me. Like, it doesn't stretch as far. Let's try overkill again. Damn it. Yeah, my left arm just sucks. I hate my left arm. I want to kill it. I just want to kill it. It's so stupid. Like, it doesn't feel like stretching out all the way. It just quits like halfway through. It's like, oh, I see. That's where you want me to go?
Machine stages.
wasn't even on the right one. It's okay. Oh, hey, 36. See, I hate that level label. So, let's go.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they
okay, why are you giving me an A? What is this? What is this nonsense? Yeah, it's, I messed up once, and it's like, I diagnosed you with bad. What? Okay, right arm? Don't.
Back it.
Same place as I always get, though. Alright, honestly, just because of my left arm, I'm gonna quit it here. Honestly, I can't play like this. It sucks. It sucks. I'm gonna try this level one more time. Since. What? You want to die? Nope, you suck. You suck. No, I meant menu. I said menu. You suck. You suck, you suck, you suck.
Nothing ever comes without a consequence of cost. Tell me, will the stars align? Will heaven step in? Will it save us from a sin? Will it? Is this house of mine stand strong? That's the price you pay.
Alright, well, that's it for today, because my left arm is just doo-doo. Try to make a better video tomorrow on something. Hey, that's a pretty good number. Not gonna lie. Yeah, my shoulders just feel really stiff for some reason. Alright, well, see ya in the next video. It will be tomorrow, but probably won't be of Beat Saber. Try to get my flexibility back before I do that. Anyways, bye-bye.